Three Ontario mayors are calling for more supports to help with the influx of asylum seekers being sent from Quebec.
The leaders of Niagara Falls, Cornwall, and Windsor say local supports are being stretched to capacity as migrants who crossed into Canada via Roxham Road arrive in increasing numbers. In addition to federal funding, they're seeking clarity from Ottawa on what lies ahead. Nearly 40,000 migrants came into Canada via the irregular border crossing last year.